Hi, everyone. Nice to see you again. Hey, I've been really enjoying all this rain. It made the whole world so beautiful and green. The only problem is it also provided us with a lot of mosquitoes. So people are dealing with mosquitoes. But I wanted to talk to you today about the world that God has made for us, because I'm always so impressed with the cool things that God thought of. And I have a book with me today, and it's called All Things Bright and Beautiful. And the sunflowers one, and can you see the bee on there? It's really cool. And where would we be without bees? We would have no honey. We wouldn't have all crops and things that bees pollinate for us. So even tiny bees are so cool. This book I love because it reminds me of all the many, many things that God has made, and he made them really well. He did a really good job. This is called All Things Bright and Wonderful, All Things Great and Small, the Lord God made them all. Sometimes we forget it wasn't us that made all these cool things, or we wish we had thought of them, but it was God who thought of all these things in this wonderful world for us to make it so beautiful. Are any of these things any of your favorite things? How about this turtle down here? He's pretty cool. Do you like baby geese and ducks? How about dragonflies? I'm a bird fan, so I like to watch lots of different kinds of birds. And who's up here? Look at the eyes. He comes out at night. He's an owl, or she, I don't know. But they are creatures of the night. So we have daytime creatures and nighttime creatures. And all these things, great or small, wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Let's thank God for that. Dear God, we thank you today for all of the wonderful things that you put in the world. Help us to care for them and to see them and know that you made them for us. And we thank you. Amen. Thanks for joining me today. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.